Hey guys, back again with another video. My name is Zozel. If you haven't been here before, hi! Would you please consider liking the video, subscribing to my channel, and telling me what content you'd like to see. Obviously, at the moment, I am currently doing this and Stardew Valley. So please comment down below which ones you like better, what you'd like to see, anything like that. But for now, I'm going to continue on where we left off. We had made our character, we went through the first bit of scene, and we just fought that person, and we are now, getting our friends. Free the prisoner! Obviously, again, I do apologize for my PlayStation, it is quite loud. I can't do much for that until I get the right screwdriver. Where am I going? Open cage. Yay. Woo. Alright. Yeah, let's go. Guns blazing, bitches. Come on. Let's fight. I'm in the mood. Yeah, break that freaking shield. Actually, should I loot the bodies? Probably. Probably should loot them. Broken bow. Ah, yeah. Bitch. Mate, don't bring a fucking bow and arrow to an axe fight. It just doesn't work, mate. You're gonna get pounded. Cloud berries. Collect those cloud berries. Fight! Mate, you guys are losing. Get over it. I don't need anyone else, do I? No. What's that? Ah. I feel like we're good. Now come, we can take the ship. Alright, let's take the ship, shall we? Question mark. Should I do that? Alright, can't break anything. Alright, let's go! Take command! Everyone here. Okay, I think we're good. I think we are good. Alright. So we can fast travel to there. There's something over there. Alright. I think we're good.
Something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, bone-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Let's raid. Take them in. Let's raid. Let's go. Again, dickheads, do you never learn? Don't bring a bow and arrow to a fucking axe fight. You're not gonna fucking win. Mateys. Excuse me, mate. What the freak do you think you're freaking doing? Excuse me, buddy. Oh. Berries. I think we're good. I think we got everything. Alright, guys, let's head back. Eve. Ho. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. We've done our raid. We've done everything. We're going well. We're doing good.
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone.
Awesome. I love how it's not quite on the blue line. Like it is now, kind of, but like. Let's raid! Mate! Let's fight! Hey! You need to run away from me. Ah, okay, I see where you are. Wow, so scary! So scary! Again, mate, word of advice. Don't bring a bow and arrow. We got some coins. Oh my god. Guys, I'm gonna be helping this dude. See, this is why we help each other. Guys! I mean, we've got most of it, right? I feel like we're kind of good, right? Question mark? Well, that's over there. Come on, let me mount you. Where am I going? Okay. What have I done? Sure, why not? I'm riding a horsey. What was the point of doing that? Like, I'm gonna be completely honest, like, what was the point? Like, I have literally no idea. How is this still a restricted area? Did we just not finish our raid? Question mark? Okay. Collect food. Silver. Oh, they're all back on the boat anyway, so. Ah! Take him in. You gonna take him in? We're gonna follow the coast. Let's do it! Interesting. Should I go back over there? Actually, we're literally like really close to it anyway. Follow coast. How did we go from like right there? This is gonna be a raid thing, isn't it? Yep. Raid. Come on. Obliterate you guys. Wah! Again, anyone ever tell you, don't bring a bow to an axe fight. We will obliterate your ass. Why is that one shining? Loot. Oh, broken shield. Bam. Excuse me, matey. No one fights me peoples. You good? I think we're good. I feel like we're just fighting people for the fucking sake of fighting people at this point. So many raids! Follow the coast! Yas! Follow the coast! No, we need to follow the coast, mate. Come on, let's go! Let's fucking go! Mate! We've been on our raids.
Sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. He attacked Jotvis' fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
There's a skull who dares sing that verse. It'll be his last song.
Come on, let's go. We're so close. So goddamn close. Ah, shit. Do you have all the rock? God damn, guys. You're meant to follow the ghost. You're meant to run into a rock. God damn. Alright, you were meant to dock there, but okay. We're just gonna go with it. Come on. Yes.
For good this time. A warm welcome as always, Ranvi. You look like reddened shit. What happened? Nothing to crow about. Except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough. Though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king. He is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. We killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. father's axe among the dead.
Ah, after so many years. You should take the Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters. It stirred something in me. A feeling I have not had since. Since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
That axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Alright guys, I think that might be enough for this episode. But if you'd like to see more, please comment down below. Please like this video to say that I should do more of it. And for now, I should head off. I hope you're enjoying it. Bye, guys!